Hello!
Hello! It's Daddy and...
Laddie.
Yeah, reading another collection of the Clark Ness Readers, called, in this case...
I Have a Little Top, and number 37.
Is it really? My word, 37? I don't think you're... Oh yeah, you're right. Ha ha ha, well done. Let's read.
I have a little top. I am Tucker, and I have a little top. I like to play with my top. When I play with my top, I wind string around it. I then set it down on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
I pull hard on the string. The top starts to go around and around very fast.
Right.
After a while, the top runs out of power and falls down. It is cool to play with my little top.
Yeah, spinning top. What's he got?
I have small farm.
I'm sorry?
I have small farm.
Small farm.
I have a small farm. I have 20 chickens on my small farm. My chickens live in a chicken house that I built for them. I give my chickens food and water every day. My chickens lay eggs that I like to eat. It is great to have a small farm with chickens.
Good, it's a bit slow there, but you just about got it.
I have 2 cows on my small farm.
Okay.
I like having cows on my small farm.
My farm.
My cows stay in my barn at night. Each day they go out to eat grass.
Mm.
I milk my cows in my barn every day.
Good for you.
People like to drink the milk from my cows. It is great to have a small farm with 2 cows.
Indeed so. Very nice. Next.
I went to a farm.
Good.
I went to a farm. There was a happy chicken on this farm.
Hmm.
She was reading a good book to her 5 happy chicks. I had never seen a chicken read a book before. She must have been a smart chicken.
I would say so too. Yeah, I bet you would as well. Next story. It looks like you.
My little train.
Uh-huh.
I like to play with my little train, said Zeb. One night. Said Zeb one night, just as he went to sleep, toot toot went the train. Zeb looked around his room. He wasn't in his room, but was inside his little train. This is neat, he said. He was so happy that he set his head back down. The next morning, Zeb got up. He was back in his room. It had been a dream.
A big dream. Hmm.
One day a pig came to my house. What would you like to do? I asked. I want to read a good book, said the pig. So I went to my room and got a good book. I handed the book to the pig. I think you will like this book, I said. Thanks, said the pig, as he sat down and started to read.
Nice, very good.
Pigs live on farms.
True.
Pigs live on farms. Mother pigs have little pigs about 2 times each year.
Wow.
Mother pigs can have 9 to 15 little pigs each time. Pigs grow up in just 2 years. Pigs have small eyes and do not see well. Pigs are very smart.
Smarter than me? Is that right? I wonder.
Sleeping or resting?
Mm.
What is sleeping?
You don't know what sleeping is?
Sleeping and resting?
Well, sleeping or resting, let's find out.
I think I will go and rest, said the dog. I think I will go and rest too, said the cat. Here is a good spot, said the dog. I like this spot, said the cat. Are we sleeping or resting? Asked the cat. It feels good, said the dog, so it does not matter what we will call it.
Yeah. Oh, what's this red thing? A fire thing.
The dragon.
The dragon. Ooh.
Mike was out in his yard. He looked up and standing there was a dragon. Mike couldn't think of what to do. Can you tell me which way is the zoo? Asked the dragon. You just go west, said Mike. Thanks, said the dragon. It jumped up into the sky and headed west.
It's going west. Amazing. Lovely.
Willy could not sit still.
That sounds like you.
Willy was a rat that lived a quiet life, but one day he could not sit still. I need to do something, Willy.
Said
Willy. He took his money and went to a toy store. He found a toy skateboard. It worked great, so he got it. From then on, Willy had something to do when he could not sit still.
Yeah, don't sit still, just go and play a game. That's a good idea.
Yesterday at school.
Oh, that boy's eating a nice
yesterday
pencil.
At school, I had to do some math. I was doing well when all at once I had to do stop.
I had to stop.
I had come to a hard problem. I could not think of how to do it. After a while, I asked of one of my friends. He told me how to do it. It is great to have friends who help you.
Isn't it just? And what do we say now?
Bye-bye.
Good. Bye.